Would you rather have Michael J. Fox cheese grate 3 inches off your penis with a 1980s stand-up cheese grater? Or go camping with 5 black male porn stars. You decide which ones. Fall asleep first and wake up alone with 2 different condoms in your butt.
What's going on?
I am so lost.
What the fuck just happened?